Mr. Christensen. That shark's been following us ever since the surgeon died, waiting for the burial. Couldn't I have a musket to shoot it, sir?
Take the deck, McCoy. I'll get the keys to the arms chest.
Get two muskets, sir. I'd like to shoot that shark on board.
McCoy!
It's no use, sir. Now's our chance. There's a lot of us here ready for anything. And the officers and men that won't join us, well, it's them or us.
Keep your hatch closed. I'll get forward.
What's this noise about here?
Water, mate.
Water? For deserters?
But the lad slipped his cable.
Well, here's to you slipping yours.
When I gets free, I'll wring your scrawny pipes to him till your tongue pops out.
Tongue, is it? I'll give you something to remind you of that slice of shark, you... Ah! Ow!
You scum, get out!
Mr. Christensen. Better take care of Thompson, sir.
Murdering butcher. Oh, I've had enough of this bloodshed. He's the master of life and death on a quarter deck above the angels. McCoy! I'm sick of blood. Bloody bats! Bloody faces! Now you've given your last command on this ship. We'll be men again if we hang for it. So you're ready for anything, eh?
Aye.
Erase those men. You're taking the ship?
Mutiny!
Where will you? Oh, mass mutiny! Pass the word. Seize the arms, chest. Please.